Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard math chapter 2 properties of whole numbers. And first property is closure property. We are going to check it. A value we are going to take it as 5 and B value 3 we are going to take it. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8 is a whole number. And if we are taking 3 minus 5 is equal to minus 2. So this is not a whole number. And next one, 5 into 3 is equal to 5 3 is a 15. We got another one whole number. Next, if you are dividing 5 divided by 3, this is not a whole number. 5 divided by 3 is not a whole number, 5 by 3. So listen, so the whole numbers are closed under addition and multiplication. In addition, both numbers are whole numbers, answer also whole number. And in multiplication, 5 and 3 whole number, answer also whole number. But in subtraction, 3 and 5 is whole number, but answer is not a whole number. The same thing in the division also, 5 and 3 whole number, but answer 5 by 3 is not a whole number. Therefore, whole numbers are closed under addition and multiplication. Next property. Next we are going to check it. Commutative property. If it is commutative property, if it is satisfied, A plus B should be equal to B plus A. We are going to check it now. Commutative property will take some other number. 4 plus 2 is equal to 2 plus 4. See, we will check it. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6 and 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. Both sides are whole numbers. Now we are going to check it for subtraction. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2 minus 4. 4 minus 2 value is equal to 2 and 2 minus 4 is equal to minus 2. This 2 is not equal. And next we are going to check it for multiplication. 4 into 2 is equal to 2 into 4. 4 2s are 8. 2 4s are 8. Whole number we got it. Now 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2 divided by 4. Here we are getting 2 as answer. Here 1 by 2. So 2 not equal to 1 by 2. Therefore from this we can conclude that whole numbers are commutative under addition and multiplication. For the subtraction and the division is not commutative under whole numbers. Next one, associative property. Next one, associative property, we are going to check it. Associative property, we can take it small numbers. 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to within bracket 2 plus 3 plus 4. Now 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 7 is equal to 2 plus 3 is equal to 5 plus 4. Now 7 plus 2 is equal to 9 is equal to 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. So both side we got whole numbers. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Next we will check it for subtraction. 2 minus 3 minus 4 is equal to 2 minus 3 minus 4. And here we can check it. 2 minus, difference is minus 1, is equal to minus 1 minus 4. When we are finding answer, 2 minus of minus plus 1, so 3 is equal to minus 5, not equal. Next, we are going to check it for multiplication. Same number, 2 into 3 into 4 is equal to 2 into 3 into 4. 2 into 3 4s are 12 is equal to 2 3s are 6 into 4. 2 12s are 24 is equal to 6 4s are 24. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. Next, we are going to check it for division. 2 divide 3 divide by 4 is equal to 2 divide 3 divide by 4. And here in first itself we can say that we cannot divide 3 by 4. And the same thing, 2 divide by 3 is not a whole number. Therefore, whole numbers are associative under addition and multiplication. I repeat, whole numbers are associative under addition and multiplication. Subtraction and division is not associative. Next, we are going to check it for distributive property. Distributive property of multiplication over addition, we are going to check it. Same thing, we can take it 5 into b value, we will take it 6 plus c value 7 is equal to right hand side value a into b, a value 5 into 6 plus 5 into 7. So now 5 into 6 plus 7 is equal to 13 is equal to 5, 6 are 30 plus 5, 7 are 35. Now when we are multiplying, 3, 5 are 15, remaining 1, 1, 5 is 5, 5 plus 1, 6. So 65 is equal to 30 plus 35 is equal to 65. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. So this is distributive property of multiplication over addition, and we are going to check it for subtraction. 5 into 6 minus 7 is equal to 5 into 6 minus 5 into 7. Now 5 into 6 minus 7 is equal to minus 1 is equal to 5, 6 are 30 minus 5, 7 are 35. And here itself we can say that negative answer is coming. Left hand side is equal to right hand side, but this is not whole number. Therefore, distributive property is applied for only multiplication over addition. Thank you, students. If you are having any doubts, you can type it in the comments box. We are welcoming your suggestions, and kindly subscribe and share it with your friends also. Thank you.